Pete, July has been a big month so far, so you could use a minute. So I thought I'd help you with a little tractor talk time.
Dude, in this economy, jobs over climate, right?
Look, as someone who has to always share with his sister, I know how hard it is to make choices about pie. And I really get mad when she gives the last slice. But I remember what I'm fighting for, and I'm not fighting her. And we shouldn't let grown-ups divide things that shouldn't be split apart, like economic growth and climate, electric cars and bikes. Good communities are good roads. Actually, all these things are on the same side. If someone offers you an unreasonable choice, reject it.
And take this as a spark to work together, especially for pies
and climate.
Changing seems risky. Isn't it easier and safer to stick with proven methods?
This is one of those missing the point internet questions. Yes, it's easier, but not safer and not better. Do you know what's in this bag? This is my great-grandfather's reserve parachute when he was flying experimental aircraft. These were given out as kind of a, I can't believe you survived that gift. Trust me, there was a ton of risk in the work he did. So, why do you do it? Well, I think my great-grandfather knew. It was brave people taking risks that would make planes safer. And these planes, in turn, would make the world safer. Climate change, aka Mega XL Weather Getting, is already here. And we either take some risk by changing the way we get around, or we rebuild what's left. I can tell you which side I'm on, even if it means giving up this tractor. But I really don't want to. Well, Pete, as always, I hope that helped. I know Mayor Jill has formally invited you to Mount Vernon.
Stop by, Pete.